who will be the guest referee, guest official tonight in tonight's contest. He'll be wearing number 77, as you see him walking just past us a moment ago. He'll officiate the second quarter of this particular contest. So it'll be fun to see a former player. He'll be the fourth former player historically.
Takeover. I mean, usually players want to be actors, maybe rappers, definitely broadcasters. But officials, I mean, you don't see this often.
He's getting some pointers right now from Monty McCutcheon, who's the head of the officiating crew here with the NBA. And he's going to need some pointers. He's taking this very seriously.
That's the first smiles we've seen from Richard since he stepped out. All business, walking through the tunnel, getting focused. Now he's starting to loosen up a little bit, but he's all in on it. This is not for fun or joking.
Hey, what's going on? I'm Richard Jefferson, and we are NBA Summer League. We are at referee training. More to come.
Our guest here, Rich, and our opponents. Thank you. Richard Jefferson is here with the ESPN. Welcome back. The next one, keep going now. Okay? Be ready for the next one. Rich, absolute best.
This has been one of the most eye-opening things I've ever been a part of, like on the basketball side, because they don't ever teach us. It's totally like, hey guys, it's the point of emphasis for the day, but you don't realize how they get to the point of emphasis, how things are called. So I just want to tell you guys, I appreciate you guys and what you guys do, and I look forward to it, all right?
I love how he was introduced as Richard Jefferson from ESPN. 4-9, Richard Jefferson, dabbing up our guy Mark Jackson. Richard Jefferson will be officiating in just a moment. Welcome back to the NBA 2K23 Summer League here at Thomas and Mack Center. There he is, our guy Richard Jefferson, officiating the second quarter. Can't get anything near the net there. And the Knicks fans are loving it. Now, Richard Jefferson officiating a Knicks game is also fascinating on a number of levels as well. All right? And the Knicks fans are giving it to him.
As they should. Be decisive over there.
He's Mr. Net, you know.
What are we doing?
No, white ball. White ball. White ball. White ball.
Basketball.
Yeah, absolutely.
I
absolutely
bet. Look at that. I get a little love from the official. That's never happened before.
I could do it all.
Yeah, we'll be talking about Richard's fine later on.
All right, we're going to go to break here. Here's Keon hitting a three, and Richard doing his actual job, putting his hand up. Monty, thank you for hanging out. We'll talk to you at halftime.
Thank you so much.
With the review of Richard Jefferson's work here in the second quarter. More at Summer League in a moment.
I know, I forgot that. I did it the second time. That time I did it.
Well, now let's take a look here. He wants to see.
Bottom of the screen there.
There it is.
Richard.
Where's the hand?
This dude was, he turned into a player, I think, in that moment. They taught him. He had classes.
This person was doing some officiating. Let's take a look at the best of Richard Jefferson.
You know, it was a little bigger, so I gained some weight to make sure it fit right. But, you know, a little something.
For us?
All right, where am I starting?
Would you like to take out the ball?
You want to take the ball out or you want to be on baseline?
I'll go baseline. I'll go baseline. Let me take the ball out of bounds.
You want to take the ball out of bounds?
No, I want to go baseline.
No, white ball. White ball. White ball. White ball.
Two shots. One shot. Can I see the ball, young fella? Young fella, let me see the ball.
Keep moving it.
Young fella, see the ball. You're good. You got going up. It was a gather. I never got that call one time in my career. First of all, I raised my hand on the three, and then there was so much air in my mouth that like breathe and almost boom. Oh, this is fun. I can see why this is addicting. You're right.
Richard loves to be the center of attention. I can attest to that.